not strive with man forever. For 120 years, my grandson, seven times removed, preached, repent! For 120 years, repent! And now the time has come. Oh, doubt and denial. Oh, I know about doubt and denial. My parents, that's what they did. They doubt and deny. My brother, guess what he did? Doubt and deny. And now wickedness has grown great in all of the earth. You know, every imagination of man's heart is continually evil. And now the time has come.
Shall die, but I will establish my covenant with you. You will build an ark according to my instructions. When the ark is finished, you shall go into the ark. Your sons, your wife, your sons' wives with you, and every living thing that is of all flesh shall ye bring to every sort into the ark, male and female, to keep them alive with you. And you shall go and take for yourselves food that is to be eaten, and you shall gather it to yourself, and shall be for food for you and for them. The time has come.
Have mercy, Lord, have mercy for thee.
The time has come.
I will obey.
So the Lord has spoken to me and said that he's bringing the flood waters down to the earth and that everything that is on this earth shall die. He has instructed that I build an ark and only we will be saved along with the animals, one of every kind.
I will obey, I will. 'Cause your blood won't lead me astray.
Right. 40 days and 40 nights.
time to fill the ark with provisions and prepare for the animals.
Thank you. Thank you.
attended my way. When sorrows like sea billows roll, whatever my love, that
came to pass at the end of 40 days, Noah sent out a raven, which kept going to and fro. He also sent out a dove to see if the waters had receded from the face of the ground. But the dove found no resting place for the sole of her foot, and she returned into the ark. Noah waited another 7 days, and again he sent the dove out from the ark. Then the dove came to him in the evening, and behold, a freshly plucked olive leaf was in her mouth, and Noah knew that the waters had receded from the earth. Thank you.
serve. Oh, angels bow before him, heaven and earth adore him. What a mighty God we serve. What a mighty God we serve. What a mighty God. Jesus is the God we serve. Angels bow before him, heaven and earth adore him. Jesus is the God we serve. What a mighty God we serve. What a mighty God we serve. Angels bow before him, heaven and earth adore him.
Minister Reverend Johnson, who is the spearhead to put this together. Stand up on your feet and give her a hand clap, because she did great. Thank you, Jesus.
For sure, you don't have to worry about writers in this church because they rewrote the whole thing and kept right on going. Thank you so much for coming out and supporting us. Thank you for allowing your children to come out and rehearse with us. Because this is what's going to save our children. It's programs like this that will keep them coming. So please keep that in mind. Our doors are always open. Thank you.
Thank you all very much. Enjoy the rest of your evening. May God bless you.
Thank you.